With firmness and perseverance, I stress again that to ensure future peace and prosperity for all peoples, war, that acme of human folly, should not be permitted to recur. Only with concerted vigilance and action by the United Nations, and later by others who will have gained the wisdom of adhering to the principles of live and let live, would this world be rendered perdurable for peace.